gentlemen, game five in store for you tonight. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. I'm looking forward to this. Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Off his stick. Oh, and there's a great save by Anderson.
I don't even know how you learn to shoot the one-timer like that. That thing sounds like a cannon coming off of his stick. There's the goalie. Track the puck. In position to make the save.
That pass doesn't go. Quick shot. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there.
Ovechkin's 1T zone ability is what makes him so dangerous. It's that famous one-timer his team loves to set him up with. Aho's third eye zone ability is his incredible passing skills and his knack for completing difficult plays to set up his teammates. I'll be keeping tabs on these players all night long, and let's see if one of them can lead their team to victory. Guys, back to you.
Takes the pass. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Here they come on the attack. Puck picked up by Carlson. The Capitals take it along the wing. Quick pass to Ovechkin. Couldn't complete the pass. Looking to set up offensively. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it.
Samsonov's goalie coach was talking to him about burying that blowout in the past. Get a good start here. He's done it.
Grabbed along the board by Teravainen. Kuznetsov's lugging the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Wilson. Teravainen's got it along the wing. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Grabs the puck. Svechnikov's got it through the neutral zone. Handles the puck. Takes a hit on the play. Here's a shot. And a great save. And now he angles it across to Orlov. Receives the pass. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. Here's a short pass to Jarvis. They go on the attack through center. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And that's off a stick. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The game is still scoreless. Carolina's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. Foss carrying it ahead. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves it to Shea. And no luck on that pass attempt. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Sends the pass over. And he stands tall in goal. Scrum ensues along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Hathaway. And that's poked away. Quick feed to Hagelin. And makes a save. Puck is frozen and we get a stoppage in play. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. The Hurricanes carry it along the wall. Couldn't connect on that pass. Glove saved by the goalie. Samsonov's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around if the shift gets long. This helps.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Protas wins possession in the defensive zone. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Down, stick handling in his own zone. Carolina's ready to go on the attack. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Carolina's got the puck against the wall. Van Riemsdyk's taking it from his own end. forward to Martinik. From the slot, wrist shot. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Samsonov's going to hang on for a whistle. Washington's won the draw. Dished on over to Ovechkin. Into the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Jensen. Here's a chance. Makes the save. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Aho's won a big draw on their own end. Shea's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Kotkaniemi. Dishes it to Natchez. Lets it go. That's blocked. Passes the puck over to Kuznetsov. Great defensive effort with the stick. And now it's over to Svechnikov. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick pass to Trocheck. Here's a chance. Samsonov's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Trocheck's won the draw. Errant pass and they can't connect. And now it's grabbed by Eller. Scooped up along the wall by Sprong. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Svechnikov. Washington's got the puck against the boards. Grabs it in his own end. Slides the puck over. The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Makes the save with the trapper.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
McMichael's got it into offensive territory. Chase right in front. Oh, a clutch save. Past the midway mark of the frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Carolina's got it in the defensive zone. Nice pass. Gains the zone from the right. Can't connect on the pass. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it in on the attack. Takes control of the puck. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Washington's gained possession. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck. Samsonov's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. The Capitals take possession off the faceoff. Washington's got it in their own zone. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. The Hurricanes have it from their own end. Picked up along the boards by Carlson. Here's a backhand. Oh, that's a huge stop by Anderson. Denies him. And he denied that opportunity.
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
The Capitals take possession off the faceoff. Here's a short pass to Dow. Washington's on the attack. Stopped with ease. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Ovechkin's favorite way to light the lamp is launching that one-timer quickly and powerfully into the cage. His teammates will look to set up his 1T zone ability if he can just find the open ice, guys.
Wrister? To get in front of that shot. The Capitals gain possession. Takes the feed. Lets it fly. That goes off a twig. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Well past the midway mark of this period. We're still scoreless. Kuznetsov's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Takes the pass. Getting a little physical out there, but still holds on to the puck. And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Martinuk. The Hurricanes have it now. They'll change things up on the back end as that's sent in deep. Handles the puck. And now it's to Hägglund. Across the line and on the attack. Receives the pass. Sent into the offensive zone. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. The Capitals play it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Hägglund. Moves it to McMichael. Great reach with the poke check. Bears got the puck in his own zone. Quick feed to Teravainen. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Van Riemsdyk. The Hurricanes have the puck in the corner. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Denies him in front. Great pressure with the stick. He grabs the puck here at the point. Moves it quickly over to Teravainen. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Shea. Sends a pass over. Poked away in the defensive end. Sends the pass over. Takes the feed. Now a quick pass to Shea. Slides the puck over. Slides it diagonally to Sprong. The Capitals take it across the line. Shot! The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Mantha. Nice pass. From the point, they take control of it. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Jarvis. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Samsonov.
Aho's third eye zone ability is all about his passing skills. He can dish pucks and complete passes that are really difficult to make, guys. He's creative, deceptive, and skilled, and that's really what makes him the playmaker that his teammates just love to play with.
Carolina's got the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Cole. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Right in the slot. Off a stick and they can't connect. Moves it to Sheary. Gets in front of it. Anderson's on top of the puck and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Carlson's able to going when he delivers that hard slap shot from the point, guys. His thunderclap zone ability gives him the edge when he has the chance to wind up and shoot, even from afar. He puts everything he has behind that shot.
Takes a shot. Big time stop there. Quick feed to Natchez. Unloads it. Just wide. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. In the final moments of this period, still scoreless in this one. Protas wins the draw on their own end. Takes the feed. Now he takes it over the line. Right out in front. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. And it's kicked away. Works it across to Stahl with the stop. That's not going to fool him. There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. Period two is set to go. No goals yet for the first 20 minutes. Let's see if this changes here in period number two as we get underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The guys 200 feet apart were the best players in that first period. Both of them excellent in the opening frame.
Moves the puck. The Capitals take over on possession. The Hurricanes gain control of it. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Washington's on the attack. Quick pass to Carlson. And that one's broken up. The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. Carolina's got it along the wall. Turned aside with the glove by Samsonov. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. And that pass can't connect. And now he tries to get it across to Sprong. Back at the point, they set it up. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. The Hurricanes move it in. We got a whistle offside to call. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Eller's won the draw here in the open ice. Jensen's got it in the defensive end. Can't get it to go. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Trocheck. Carolina's looking to break out. Taken by Pesci. Here's a short pass to Svechnikov. And that pass is redirected. Turned aside with a glove.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice, the goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. The Capitals have it now. And that's poked away by Shea. The Hurricanes are on the attack. Drives to the sweet spot. Decides to think about it. And serves up a little knock on the play. Here's a chance. Nice blocker save by Anderson.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
Jarvis works the puck in his own zone. The Capitals have it against the wall. Dishes it to Hagelin. Goes right to the crease. Oh, what a paddle save on the play. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Moves it to Martinuk. Takes the pass. Lorenz has the puck against the half wall. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Offense is on faceoff and he wins the draw. Couldn't make that one happen. Quick feed to Ovechkin. The Hurricanes move it ahead. Moves it quickly over to Stepan. Can't get it to go. And he slides it quickly to Martinuk. Shot. Oh, what a save by Samsonov. Puck grabbed by Ovechkin. Battling for it along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Wilson. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Lorenz looks around. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Passes on over to Carlson. From the left side, they gain the zone. Here's the shot, and there's the save. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Bears stick handling in his own zone. Puck scooped up by Slavin. And now he angles it across to Natchez. With possession along the wall. Denied by the goaltender. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. The Capitals win the draw. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Mantha's got it across the line. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
Oh, I love playing on the power play. It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for their first opportunity.
Puts one on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Washington's got possession of the puck. Svechnikov's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision.
Oh, that's a tough one to hide. He swept out his feet, and he's going to get called for tripping here.
Carolina's got a 5-on-3, and the clock's their BFF here.
Oh, the offensive players are licking their chops here. This is a long 5-on-3. The potential to do damage is sitting right in front of them.
And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Let's it go. And the puck skips off the glove. Trying to get it out of their own end. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Quick pass to Natchez. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. We got a whistle as the puck sails into the bench. Aho's ready to take the draw here on this power play. The Hurricanes will go to work here in the offensive zone. Stones him on the one-timer. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Up the neutral zone now. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Nice job to escape the zone. The Hurricanes played along the wing. Mantha's penalty has expired, but they remain shorthanded as he joins the kill.
Carlson's ready to go.
Nice zone entry from the middle. And we're going to get a face back to the offside. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Still no score in this one. Carolina's got a hold of the puck off the draw. The man advantage is over.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
Slides the puck over to Hägglund. Here's a chance to set up now. The Hurricanes gain possession in their own. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Puck picked up by Schultz. Tries to get it to Wilson. Washington's ready to go on the attack. Here's a short pass to Aho. Down the right side and into the zone. Takes control of the puck. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Samsonov. The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Puck dumped in. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Right in front! Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Lorenz plays the puck. Receives the pass. Big time stop. Back to the blue line. Tees it up from the blue line. Samsonov's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Carolina's got it, and they're on the attack. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Samsonov.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denies the shooter on that play. The Capitals take it along the wall. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Oh, he looked like he was going to get by there. Really nice move. Can see where he's trying to go with it, but he gets denied.
Feeds the puck to McMichael. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Pass back to the point. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Here in the late going of the frame, we're still scoreless. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Goaltender covers up and we'll get a faceoff. Nice job tying up his opponent. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Moves it to Hathaway. Scooped up along the wall by Hagelin. Carolina's got the puck. Sends a pass over. Svechnikov's taking it from his own end. Things start to get a little physical out there. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Carolina's got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck to Trocheck. Booming shot! And that goes off a player. They fight for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Protas. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. The Capitals have it now. Sends it in deep. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Through center along the wing. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to Protas. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. Handles the puck. The Hurricanes take it across the blue line. And that's intercepted by Dowd. Moves it quickly over to Schultz. Here's the pass. Effective use of the paddle on that one. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. The Capitals have the puck now. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. And the puck skips away after that move.
Kuznetsov's got the green light to try this move almost anywhere on the ice. The coaches have great faith in his ability, but he just can't complete it.
And just like that, comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. Makes it look easy with the stop. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. A shot! And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. It's been a tight affair to this point. Third period is now underway. Sends one across, and that one's broken up. Carolina's got the puck in the defensive end. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Too much congestion in front. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Move to the middle. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Kuznetsov on the draw. Centering pass. Nothing doing. Broken up by Aho. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick.
Slavin's great defensively because he's so good at breaking up those one-on-one situations. That's his shutdown zone ability, guys, and he stabilizes his team's defensive play because of it.
Slides the puck across to Kotkaniemi. The Hurricanes played along the boards. Sends the pass over. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Hurricanes gain possession. Carolina's moving the puck through center ice. Grabbed along the boards by Manta. The Capitals looking against the half wall. And that's deflected. Washington's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Karabinen's got it along the boards. Quick pass to Trocheck. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Mantha's got it in the offensive zone. Couldn't connect. Oh, how did he keep that one out? What a save.
Anderson's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Great poke check on the reach. The Capitals have it now. Sends it quickly to Hägglund. The Hurricanes going to work on offense. Samsonov's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The game is still scoreless. Carolina's got it in the offensive zone. A chance from the slot. Great save by Samsonov. The Hurricanes win the faceoff. Penalty coming up here. Hathaway's getting called for tripping. Carolina's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Hasn't been many opportunities tonight on the power play, but here is one. We'll see if they can take advantage.
The Capitals win the draw. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. The Capitals get a hold of the puck under man. And they clear that puck. Carolina's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Stahl's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Simple stop by Samsonov. And the leaves the zone. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Natchez. Carolina's moving it into the offensive end. Shuts him down. Moves it to Stahl. And they won't connect on that one. Carolina's got possession of the puck. The Hurricanes fail to capitalize on the power play. Both sides back to even strength. We are still tied.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You have lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
More than half the period left to play. Still looking for our first goal. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in their own end. And here's a pass to Svechnikov. Takes the feed. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Schultz has it in the defensive end. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Jostles for the puck but still hangs on. Nice pass. Takes it across the blue line. Slides it to Kotkaniemi. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Schultz. Wilson's got the puck in his own zone. Pokes it away. Scores! Big time effort from Evgeny Kuznetsov.
His close quarter superstar ability is that accuracy from being near the net, and he did not miss on that chance, guys. What a great shot.
Puck scooped up by Orlov. Dumps it into the O-zone. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass across to Kotkaniemi. Carolina's got it against the boards. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Big save. Washington's moving it along the wing. Quick feed to Sheary. Slides the puck over. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Gains the zone from the right. Here's a shot. Pad save. He's on it tonight. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the...
For the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Washington's up one zip. Carolina's got possession here in their own end. Takes the feed. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And they'll dump it in. Moves the puck. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Pesci. Martinik's got it across the line. Here's a shot! And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Slides it across to McMichael. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Hurricanes grab possession of the puck. And that's poked away by Hägglund. Quick pass to Martinik.
This is when you see guys starting to shake their head or squeeze the stick a little bit tighter when they go back to the bench. Plenty of chances at both ends of the ice. Nobody seems to be able to find a way to finish them off.
Takes the pass. Gets the puck over to Eller. Here's a short pass to Sprong. That pass doesn't go. Cutting shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. Receives the pass.
Mantha's usually a part of a winning strategy for their team. He hasn't generated anything offensively, yet here they are in a pretty decent spot.
And now it's grabbed by Ferrari. Moves it to Sprong. Washington's got it in their own zone. Poked away at center by Terabine. chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Teravainen's hands make him always a danger around the offensive zone, but he can't pull this one off.
The Hurricanes have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Kuznetsov. Keeps a hold of it on the play. And he makes the save. Anderson's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Who had the better night? Carlick is standing by.
Aho's gone to work, guys, and even though he hasn't been rewarded with a point, I've liked how he's played his game better.
Taken by Ovechkin. Moves it quickly over to Aho. Carolina's moving it up the ice. Quick pass to Aho. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. Here's a short pass to Kotkaniemi. Washington's in transition.
It's a great way to protect the lead, get it deep into the offensive zone, and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
The Hurricanes play it along the wing. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Samsonov.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Kronas wins the faceoff. And that's knocked away by Faust. Sends a pass over. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Handles the puck. And now it's grabbed by Van Riemsdyk. Moves it around along the half wall. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Moves it to Staal. Wide of the net.
Carolina's so disappointed in the way that they've played in the offensive zone. They've generated a lot, just not been able to finish.
If they come up short, they only have to look at the game film and see the missed opportunities. That's kicked away with the pad by Anderson. And they continue to apply pressure here. That pass goes a little sideways. Nice zone entry on the left side. Great defensive effort with the stick. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Sends the pass over. Carries the puck up through center. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. And now he moves it to Staal. The Capitals have it in the offensive end. Move to the middle from point blank. Off the glove.
Smothered that in close chance.
Gets the puck in deep. Washington's got the puck. Takes the feed. Gains the zone through center. Quick feed to Mantha. Couldn't complete the pass. Picked up along the wall by D'Angelo. Final minute to go here in the third. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
He's got great hands, and I understand why he wants to try that. But James, I think a simpler play is the right one.
And the coach is going with a desperation play here. Calling for the goaltender, looking for the extra attacker on the ice. Oh, and serves up a little too sweet with that save.
Now, by being in the right position, James, you get so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
A shot at the empty net! And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And now it's over to Slavin. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Good defensive stop with the poke check. A chance to ice it into the empty net. And that should do it as he puts it into the empty net.
You ever notice how nobody ever really celebrates an empty net goal, but inside they're like, yes, I scored.
I'm thinking you probably partied for your two.
All of them.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Sounds, and this one's in the books. A big-time performance in a big-time moment here in this series.
Looked to me early on, James, like he was rock solid. He was locked in. And as it turned out, over the 60 minutes, he was fantastic.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us in short playoff hockey.